Is everything all right?
Oh, hello. Thank you for asking. I'm Cressida, by the way, and I'm afraid everything's not all right. I may be in a spot of trouble with the librarian. You see, I'm fond of creating my own charms. Thought I'd perfected my light as a feather charm to use on my library books. My arms get so tired carrying them around all day. But I must have confused the Latin word for feather with bird in my incantation, because when I opened my bag just now in the library, they literally took flight.
That sounds brilliant, actually.
Thank you. Somehow I don't think the librarian will see it that way. I collect the books and remove the charm myself, except this isn't the first time one of my charms has threatened the peace of the library. Our meat told Madame Scribner they were my books flying around, so she said that if I caused her any more trouble, she'd write to my parents. Perhaps you could get them for me. There are only five. She won't be suspicious of a new student looking around.
Why did Armeet tell Madame Scribner that they were your books?
Oh, to be perfectly honest, I don't think he meant any harm. I think he was impressed, bragging on my behalf. Armeet spends a lot of time gazing at the stars, but he knows a good charm when he sees one.
I suppose I could help, if I have the time.
Oh, I'd very much appreciate it. One of the books is my diary. I'd rather it not fall into the wrong hands. If you could collect them and bring them to me, I can remove the charm.
I'm going to have to use Akio to get to those... Got it. Only four more to go.
Akio!
Reading can be as magical as any spell. Why can't students see that?
This must be Cressida's diary. I'd want this back too if I were her.
Revelio.
That's the last book. Now to take them back to Cressida. Hello, Cressida. I collected your books, including your diary.
What a relief! Thank you! I'll happily take the heavy lot off your hands now.
Here you are.
Well, lesson learned. I certainly won't be practicing any charms in the library again anytime soon. Now, to work out where I went wrong. Perhaps I should start brushing up on my Latin. Thank goodness some people are trustworthy. Certainly wouldn't want anyone but me reading my diary.
It's a relief to finally have an archer as to why.
Revelio.
I enjoyed it.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio.
Imagine how inconvenient.
Revelio.
Oh, watch the tile under your feet. You'll set off something foul. Oh, please be careful.
Lumos.
If you catch a whiff of anything...
Not from the barrels and the rhythm of a Christmas carol, you get a present.
Oh, not someone else trying to pass through. If you put a foot wrong, it's just, well...
Another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
I can sense someone close to you needs your help. Someone with the initial S. You should consider carrying a protection jacket.
Handy resource in
Revelio.
Your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Stream elements bot running robot.
Yes. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Must we go back to practicing our skills?
Levioso. Repairer. Lumos. Protego. Repairer. Accio. Revelio.
Oh, you are too kind. We thank you.
Revelio. Revelio. Levioso. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Accio.